meteor shower.
This new one you're tracking.
It's the size of Texas, Mr. President.
On July 1st.
The United States government just asked us to save the world.
Prepare to fight like there's no tomorrow.
You think we'll get hazard pay out of this?
You're already heroes. Just sit back and enjoy the ride.
Bruce Willis, Liv Tyler, Ben Affleck.
We never quit!
Armageddon, a Jerry Bruckheimer production, directed by Michael Bay. Starts Wednesday, July 1st at a theater near you. This summer, the results are positive.
He's pregnant.
You've got to find that nest before it's too late.
Godzilla, rated PG-13. Special first showings May 19th.
Everything they've suspected.
A global conspiracy with key players, the highest levels of power.
Everything they've searched for.
You've seen more than you should have.
And everything they feared.
I've already witnessed a point of common sense here.
Will finally be revealed.
We are close to something.
Only in theaters.
The truth is something you never guess, never have predicted.
The X-Files, rated PG-13, June 19th, only in theaters.
He defied the law and became a legend.
Zorro was a servant of the people. He did what was needed.
Now he's needed again.
Now he will train the next generation.
This is going to take a lot of work.
And avenge his past.
Tell her who her real father is.
The truth dies with me.
Antonio Banderas. Anthony Hopkins. The Mask of Zorro. Rated PG-13. Opens everywhere Friday.
Behind the friendly smile.
How are you, Truman?
Vital signs are good.
And the neighborly wave.
Good morning!
Stand by ring cam.
Is he looking at us?
Think he knows?
The real Truman.
A lot of strange things have been happening.
Is about to bust out.
Who are you?
I am the creator.
Then who am I?
You're the star.
Jim Carrey.
Truman, come back!
He's not a performer, he's a prisoner.
Cut transmission!
The Truman Show. Rated PG. June 5th, everywhere.
You're gonna be real careful with this car, right?
From Terry Gilliam, the true story of two men who found the American dream.
Look at me in the eyes.
But are having a little trouble remembering where they left it.
You can't park your car here.
Why not? Is this not a reasonable place to park?
Reasonable? You're on a sidewalk!
Johnny Depp.
Don't take any guff from these swine.
Benicio del Toro.
This is my last drink.
Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas.
Hey! Oh, good morning, how are you?
Rated R. Starts Friday at theaters everywhere.
Are you having an affair with your wife's best friend?
Bertie Pruitt is going home to the one relationship that lasts a lifetime.
My baby!
No matter what you do.
You look just awful.
I feel awful, Mama.
Well, you look it.
Is this where you were cream of corn?
Queen of corn, honey.
What would you have said if I asked you out?
I'm a married woman.
Your love life has always been a disaster, Ari. May I have those orange cones all around you?
Hope Floats, rated PG-13. May 29th, only in theaters.
They imprisoned the child.
Truman! That's off limits!
Why? What's over there?
They created a lie.
Cue the sign.
They controlled a life.
I'm Truman Burbank.
I'm not allowed to talk to you.
And they called it...
I've been your best friend since we were 7 years old, Truman.
And the last thing I'd ever do...
is lie to you.
Entertainment.
Now, going close. I think I'm mixed up in something. Everybody seems to be in on it.
He's not a performer. He's a prisoner. Look at what you've done to him.
Don't tell me what's happening. I'll report you.
It's the movie Newsweek calls the number one film of the summer.
He's gone.
One of the all-time great films.
Give me some lightning.
You know what he does to me.
An incredible movie.
We can't let him die in front of a live audience. He was born in front of a live audience.
Jim Carrey is a revelation. It's the movie of the decade.
Cut transmission!
The Truman Show, rated PG. June 5th everywhere.
Universal Pictures invites you to come to Las Vegas, where the people are friendly.
You can't park your car here!
This is not a reasonable place to park.
Well, you're on a sidewalk! It's a sidewalk!
The rooms are comfortable. And the atmosphere is out of this world. Johnny Depp. Benicio del Toro. Fear and Loathing in Las Vegas.
Get out of here!
Rated R. Starts Friday at theaters everywhere.
If you're looking for the movie of the summer, brace yourself.
Cue the sign.
For what has already been hailed as the movie of the decade.
I think I'm onto something big.
It's the movie Newsweek called the number one film to see this summer.
While the world he inhabits is in some respects counterfeit, there's nothing fake about Truman himself.
Wanna do it again?
No!
Jim Carrey is a revelation. You'll never look at him the same way again.
Is he looking at us?
He's thinking of us.
Peter Weir is a visionary director. This is an incredible movie.
Give me some light.
Is that the best you can do?
The Truman Show is one of the all-time great films.
Truman, where are you going? I was wondering that myself.
The Truman Show, rated PG. June 5th, everywhere. It's an eye-popper. It's a heart-stopper. It's Sprint's Summer Movie Spectacular. Your ticket to three movies all summer long.
Hey, what's not to like about free?
Movies like Godzilla and The Mask of Zorro. All you have to do is sign up for Sprint Long Distance now. And you'll get up to 8 free tickets to the movies of your choice.
No bother at all.
Hello? What are you waiting for?
Godzilla. It's your exclusive free connection to the summer's hottest hits.
Whoa! Those are some special effects!
And when you stay with Sprint, you'll get 2 more free movie tickets each month, up to 8 in all. This summer movie spectacular is your ticket to great entertainment, and it's only from Sprint.
And you thought this summer was going to be boring.
Switch to Sprint and get up to 8 free tickets to your choice of this summer's hottest hits. Call 1-800-913-9740.
Now, an exclusive preview as this summer's motion picture event is multiplied by X.
In 33 days.
Stevie, you okay?
Got the wind knocked out of him.
What's down there, Stevie? Anything?
Hey, man, let's get out of here.
The lies will be exposed.
It's a global conspiracy. It reaches into the lives of every man, woman, and child on this planet.
The threat will be uncovered.
It has mutated.
Into what? And our greatest fears will be multiplied by X.
Scully,
run!
On June 19th, the truth is revealed.
My God.
In the motion picture event of the summer.
These men have been negotiating a planned Armageddon.
You have conclusive evidence of this?
Yes. You've seen more than you should know.
And you must take away what he holds most valuable.
Hold her!
No one, Mr. Mulder.
The X-Files, rated PG-13, starts June 19th, only in theaters.